What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Greetings, Clinton-Massie community, Board of Education members, parents, students, staff, and distinguished graduates. Welcome to the 2020 Clinton-Massie High School Commencement Ceremony. We gather to recognize and applaud the efforts of these graduates as they celebrate this milestone accomplishment. Unfortunately, we are obligated to gather together under these non-traditional arrangements due to the current challenging circumstances that face our society under which we are living through today. These seniors have missed out on many traditional experiences that most of us remember fondly. For many, this period has allowed families an opportunity to grow closer by spending time together and sharing in conversation. Recently, during one of these conversations that I had with my 95-year-old grandmother, she vividly described her final days of high school that were marked by wearing a dress to school every day. She also described how she made the decision to leave school at age 16 to marry her sweetheart, who had just been drafted into the United States Navy. As their generation confronted the challenges of the Nazis and fascists and Pacific imperialists, they too entered uncertain times in the 1940s. Later that same day, a conversation with my parents brought about the same topic of world circumstances during graduation. During this conversation, they lamented the shaky and uncertain times of May of 1969. Amidst the Vietnam conflict and counterculture movement, and on the verge of the Kent State shooting in Woodstock, this generation of graduates encountered their own challenges as they left high school and had to work to overcome these difficulties in the 1970s. On this year's Memorial Day weekend, let us salute those who answered the call of duty and made the ultimate sacrifice for America throughout the decades. Let us also celebrate with our graduates on these lifetime accomplishments. To you, the class of 2020, you have been battle-tested. You were born into 9/11, you survived financial depression, and you endured the first pandemic in over 100 years. Best wishes to you and all that you set out to conquer as a new set of challenges are confronting your generation. I am proud of you. Your school is proud of you. Your community is proud of you. Be proud of who you are and where you come from. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Be smart and be safe.
Good evening. My name is Destiny Martin, and I'm vice president of the senior class. And on behalf of the Clinton-Massie class of 2020, I would like to welcome you to our graduating ceremony this evening. While clearly this year did not end as we planned, we are trying to make the best of it, and we appreciate the fact that you are taking the time to join us this evening. Even though we cannot have the ceremony in person, each one of us will remember this evening not only because we are graduating virtually, but because we are the largest and greatest class to be graduating from Clinton-Massie. So I'm hoping you can join me in congratulating each member of the class of 2020 as we start our new adventures. And once again, thank you for tuning in.
Good evening, parents and families, teachers and board members, and soon-to-be Clinton-Massie graduates. Please join me as we pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, as we begin our next chapters in life outside the walls of Clinton-Massie High School, please grant us wisdom for our next steps and direction for our future callings. We ask that you be with us in these next few years as we become men and women pursuing our plans for where we wish to be at the end of our newfound journeys. Thank you for the friendships, the memories, and guidance you have brought us in our time here throughout the years. Please be with us wherever we all may go. In your name we pray. Amen. Congratulations to all of you, especially our teachers. The wait is finally over.
The rains fall so Hello, class of 2020. My name is Amelia Bienow, class president and salutatorian. I want to start today by thanking all those who have fostered our growth and curiosity and have provided us with undying help and commitment, our Clinton-Massie teachers, staff, friends, and family. Your guidance and enthusiasm have shaped us into who we are today. Thank you. Personally, I would also like to thank my entire family for their endless love and faith in me, as well as their relentless, ever-persistent hard work. Thank you. The class of 2020 has experienced a lot, both good and bad, but it has been our endurance and perseverance that have carried us to where we are today. This unique capacity to adapt is fueled by one central undertaking, learning. Regardless of what your futures are set to entail, whether that be serving our country, attending higher education, joining our essential workforce, or any other exciting option, the thinking skills that you have gained during your time at Clinton-Massie will continue to benefit you for the rest of your life. Learning never stops. Our ability to navigate the world and better understand it requires we gain or discover new knowledge. We will continue experiencing and learning about ourselves and the world forever, for there is always something new and fascinating to discover. Granted, the modern day boasts a share of challenges, both big and small. But what I find enthralling is that we, the next generation of visionaries, are now ever more suited and ready to face those challenges with our accumulated knowledge. According to Leonardo da Vinci, a scientist, an artist, and an inventor of new technologies, learning never exhausts the mind. People are naturally curious. The world is full of beauty and amazing new things to learn. You just have to look for them. For instance, you could research why the sun works, find your new favorite author, learn to play a new sport, or how to paint with watercolor. Alternatively, you could create new, amazing things and introduce fresh knowledge to the world. Apple Incorporated offers iPhones that can store between 16 to 512 gigabytes of information, which is a lot. According to Scientific American, however, the human brain could hold more than 2.5 million gigabytes, a substantially greater amount. We have an immense capacity to forever improve and better ourselves with what we learn. To conclude, I encourage everyone here to go and learn something new today. No matter what it is, it will help you learn to reason and help you gain wisdom and will undoubtedly assist you in the future. I personally believe that anyone can learn anything, no matter how complex, if they set their mind to it. Work hard, stay curious, and keep learning. Thank you and best of luck, Clinton-Massie Class of 2020.
Hello, my name is Neil Lazik and I'm the senior class valedictorian. I'd first like to start off by saying a huge congratulations to the class of 2020. What a crazy year it has been. I feel like just yesterday we were completing our Moodle assignments, trying to stay awake during lectures, and reading the daily pun written on Mr. Morgan's whiteboard. I would also like to congratulate the families watching and thank the friends supporting us. A huge thank you to the teachers, staff, and community who are making this graduation possible. I would be lying if I told you I hoped that I would still be giving this speech. I'm not one for public speaking, especially in front of a camera. I always imagine that if I were to give this speech, I would be able to look up and see the proud families and excited classmates. I know that this may not be true at this moment, but I know that as my peers watch this video, they will be excited to have graduated. I also know that the many families and friends watching this video are incredibly proud, as are those who are watching over us. I know that you guys are most likely chilling on the couch, enjoying some pretty good snacks right now, and that my mom is probably tearing up. This speech was a challenge, but for most of us, so were many aspects of this school year. Some of us had to face challenges that were tougher than others, and some of us had to face challenges of a lifetime. A challenge, by definition, is a task or situation that tests someone's abilities. And this year, our abilities were tested. However, I am proud by the constant perseverance of my classmates. I am now confident in our future because I have seen your abilities to overcome obstacles and make the best out of situations. I am proud to graduate with the class of 2020 and amazed by the daily strengths of my peers. With that being said, I would like to thank some individuals. First, I would like to thank the teachers for everything they have done for the students at this school. Thank you to Senora Siwa for her constant kindness and guidance. Thank you to Mr. Rolfe for supporting all of his students and showing us that calculus is not entirely evil. Thank you to Mr. Farr, who for some reason has been willing to have me in his class for 3 entire years. Thank you to Mr. Sewer and Mr. Reynolds, who support the passions of their students and their efforts to put this graduation together. To my mom, thank you for spending countless days chasing me around the house to get me on the bus for elementary school. Thank you for driving me to school on those days that you could not catch me. Most importantly, thank you for making me the person I am today. To my dad, thank you for teaching me the true meaning of hard work and sacrifice. Thank you for being someone I can look up to and for always believing in me. To Alex, thank you for being the best little brother anybody could ask for making fun of me when I deserve it, and for making me laugh like nobody else can. Thank you to my friends, both those I've known for years and those that I just met. I wish you all the best. Lastly, thank you to my distant family watching. Thank you to my cousins, Mila, Valentina, and Sophia for inspiring me to become a role model. Thank you to my aunt and uncle for their overwhelming support. And a special thank you to my grandparents, the people who are my biggest supporters and the people who also tend to feed me way too much. With this speech, I urge my classmates to continue and overcome challenges. I urge you to not let this year be defined by the tough times, but how you came out stronger. I urge everyone to follow their passions because I believe in the true importance of happiness. I'm confident in each and every one of you. I wish you the best in your future endeavors. Congrats, class of 2020. We did it.
Hello, my name is Nathan Baker and I will be presenting one of the class gifts. The class gift I will be presenting is the remaining money in the seniors' account. We will be giving the remaining money to the next 4 graduating classes. Have fun, enjoy it, and good luck.
On behalf of the class of 2020, we are donating an iPad to Mr. Sternter's classes. This is a valuable technological resource, and it will be used for all of his classes for multiple things. It will be used to record videos, fly drones, and to be used as a teleprompter for video production.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mackenzie Vonderhart, and on behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to present Mrs. Wisman and her students with a new picnic table for her outdoor area. I have had the pleasure of being an aide for Miss Wiss for the past few years and have watched her students enjoy being able to go outside and sit at the picnic table. I remember many reading sessions and games played at that table, and it has definitely been put to good use and deserves to be retired. So on behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to present Mrs. Wisman and her students with a new picnic table to enjoy.
On behalf of the class of 2020, I will be presenting new headsets to the theater program. As being a part of a cast for 2 years, I know how hectic it can get behind stage. These headsets will provide communication between Miss Martin and the cast and crew of each production. These headsets will help with quicker scene changes as well as moving set pieces. These kids put on 3 shows every single year, and the hard work and dedication of these kids are undeniable. That's why we decided to give these headsets to the theater program.
Hello, everyone. On this day, 7 years ago, we lost a fellow student of the class of 2020. Kirsty Creech was a member of our class who we sadly lost too soon. In her honor, the class of 2020 would like to give the district a plaque in her memory. The plaque will show that she will forever be remembered by the class of 2020 and the students who graduate after us. Thank you.
On behalf of the class of 2020, we present a monetary donation for the Clinton-Massie Elementary School Sensory Garden. In addition to physical activity, we recognize and support their objective and recreational expansion to promote student-led teaching, gardening, and involvement with musical instruments and other components within the arts.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Matt Baker, the superintendent of Clinton-Massie Local Schools. I'm here to accept the class gifts from the class of 2020. We'd like to thank them for their generous donations. We'd also like to send a special good luck, not only because my son's in this class, but I've known most of these students since they were in kindergarten. We wish you nothing but the best. We hope you use your education to your fullest potential. And as always, go Falcons!
Thank you. Jordan Adams. Lauren Amberger. Clayton Ambergy. Brendan Anders. Kendall Anderson. Hannah Armstrong. Carson Armstrong Valentine. Grant Avey. Marissa Bailey. Josie Baker. Nathan Baker. Levi Barrett. Sydney Bashaw. Olivia Bills. Amelia Benow. Robin Berzer. Beau Bradley. Hunter Broderick. Tristan Brubaker. Lucas Burrows. Mackenzie Byington. Luke Campbell. Alexis Carmen. Sadie Carruthers. Alyssa Carter. Lindsay Carter. Mackenzie Carter. Patience Chowning. Holly Christensen. Abigail Sisko. Mackenzie Click. Tristan Connard. Carson Conrad. Noah Corbin. Wesley Cordy. Carrie Cragwall. Carson Krieger. Jared Christenberry. Kristen Dilly. Hannah Doss. Liza Duncan. Lily Duncan. Brenna Eads. Clayton Fairchild. Austin Fawcett. Rylan Fisher. Austin Fox. Robert Frederick. Devin Fry. Jonathan Geringer. Clara Gibson. Paige Gillian. Seth Goodall. Gavin Gregg. Braxton Green. Isaac Groger. Ashley Grooms. Blake Hager. James Hall. Seth Haller. Austin Hamilton. Joseph Hammonds. Jacob Harrison. Cheyenne Hart. Kayla Heim. Savannah Henderson. Alyssa Hickey. Madeline Hillard. Sierra Holloway. Josiah Hughes. Cole Ireland. Julian Jacobs. Joshua Jeffers. Ashley Jones. Chase Camps. Erica Keller. Brian Kennedy. Dominic Kearns. Dylan Kinster. Kevin Crump. Lauren Crump. Aiden Lamb. Brendan Lamb. Nina Lazick. Lillian Lentini. Parker Lyle. Nicholas Luskamp. Autumn Lynch. Molly Lynch. Austin Mann. Miley Marshall. Eliza Martin. Destiny Martin. Joshua Merkel. Anna Middleton. Delaney Miller. Alexis Mobley. Carlotta Moritz. Carter Modishev. Ronald Newton. Devin Noble. Brooke Oberweiser. Tate Olberding. Sydney Petrie. Noelle Phelps. Sarah Pitts. Jordan Powell. Haley Pointer. Mara Pride. Nolan Prignitz. Clayton Rasnick. Logan Rao. Caroline Rude. Riley Richardson. Caden Riggers. Catherine Riggle. Ethan Reinhardt. Alexis Robinette. Luke Ruther. Benjamin Ryan. Reagan Sanders. Alexa Sandlin. Colton Shell. Rayleigh Schultz. Mason Schuster. Blake Seaman. Alexander Shelton. Tatum Shepherd. Angela Shetterly. Sky Shopstall. Caitlin Shoemaker. Victoria Seiver. Carly Smart. Elias Smith. Timothy Smith. Aaron Snyder. Bailey Snyder. Charles Speaks. Logan Spriggs. Nicholas Stafford. James Starnes. Clinton Stotts. Logan Straley. Cheyenne Strider. Olivia Swicegood. Adam Thompson. Colin Thorpe. Garrett Trampler. Dylan Van Landingham. Wesley Burke. Mackenzie Vonderhaar. Allison Wallace. Alexandra Wellman. Bryce West. Maggie Williams. Vanessa Wilson. Jared Wood. Paige Wood. Gabrielle Woods. James Wollums. Kaylin Wolverton. David Wooten. Davis Wolf. Dylan Young. Alyssa Zammer.
Class of 2020, please join me in turning the tassel from right to left, which symbolizes the closing of one chapter and the beginning of a new one. Congrats, Class of 2020.
To the Clinton-Massie Board of Education, it is my honor and privilege to present to you the graduating class of 2020.
Our community has a strong root of faith. In times like these, we see people pulling together to pray for Dr. Manser, or this past Christmas, we all joined in prayer for Miss Virginia. As the class of 2020 graduates, in a manner unlike any before at Massie, please stand and join me in a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us this opportunity to celebrate our accomplishments. Just thank you to all of our family and friends for supporting us through all this adversity during these trying times. Thank you to the faculty and staff here at Clinton-Massie for never giving up on us. As we go to college or take this next step into our careers, please guide and lead us that we may do whatever is best for our future. Please help us to never forget our roots and where we have come from and how blessed that we truly are to be in this situation. Help us to always remember to love and care for others as our community has loved and cared for us throughout these trying times. Please continue to guide us so that we may triumph and persevere through anything that life may throw at us. In your name I pray, amen.
Whenever you guys are ready.
Congratulations, class of 2020.